Trams are not a common mode of transportation here in Korea, not yet at least, but that could change soon. Local researchers are developing a mini-tram that gets from A to B without the need for a driver or rails. Our Connie Kim has this report.
A mini-train approaches a depot soon after a passenger presses a call button. And without a driver, the vehicle runs automatically and can accommodate up to 6 passengers. It's a domestically developed unmanned compact train called the mini-tram. Instead of running on rails, the tram recognizes magnet platforms placed every 2 meters along the road, which enables it to correctly calculate its route. Another feature is its vertical mobility function, implemented for the first time ever, which allows a mini-tram to be used inside large buildings as well. It can be recharged wirelessly in just 2 minutes while waiting at a tram stop. The Korea Railroad Research Institute plans to speed up development of the technology with hopes of commercializing the mini-tram by 2016.
We expect the mini-tram to be implemented at large facilities such as Incheon International Airport to carry passengers from the terminal to the parking lot.
Mini-trams are currently in operation at London Heathrow Airport and Masdar City in the United Arab Emirates. Now, many are curious to see how the locally developed mini-tram might change our daily activities here in Korea in the future. Connie Kim, Arirang News.